There are four people that I can think of that I'm certain are sane in this sickest of all Western cultures. One of them I was in conversation or dialogue with yesterday, and out of the blue, shared their view that Bill McKibben is a whiner, a spineless whiner. That was prior to any clear view that I provided on the subject, and I could only emphatically agree. He's my brother. And as a general informer over the decades, he's done tremendous good. But if he doesn't rise to the occasion, and people keep following him to nothing more than activist masturbation, nothing but killing time, as clear by any and all historical comparisons. See the video link in the description of this video. By all historical measures, nothing more than activist masturbation. If the energy continues, what energy there is continues to go in his spineless whining direction, then it's game over, folks. This is not a bad man. He can rise to the occasion if he wants to. But if he stays in this spineless whining mode, and if people continue to devote their energy his way, it's game over. It's done. We have 12 months to turn the upcoming election into this generation's moonshot moment. If it doesn't happen, we don't have the 8 years, which is half the time we needed to build to install the wind towers, build them and install them, to build the concentrated solar plants in our southwest desert, and to run the low-loss grid across the country. We don't have 8 years to continue to fight the political battle. We need to end the political battle with the 2012 election, not in terms of who we elect, but in terms of it being a referendum to finally and once and for all decide to reduce coal and oil 80%. Signed, sealed, delivered. Or it's done. We have no more time for argument. And McKibben's gutless, spineless whining. It's a sham. It's snake oil. So he's selling to people what they want to buy, not what they need. The oncologist telling the young child who could be saved by an arduous regimen of chemotherapy, "Oh no, dear, you're cured. Go home, take these pills, you'll be fine." Condemning them to death. Snake oil. Guy's a snake oil salesman. Bill, it's time to stop. Step up or get out of the way.